Good day, my friends and colleagues. The name of my report is Reliability and Safety of Complex Technical Systems. Development trends for complex technical systems. Firstly, the development of CTS leads to an increase of the number of structural elements and controlled parameters. Unit capacity of facilities, the number of dimension factors, economic dimensions. Secondly, a balance of regulatory safety requirements and scientific, technical, and financial resources for security is needed. Thirdly, crisis occurs when extended resources don't provide security requirements. Safety requirements, resource ensure safety, crisis point. Traditional safety measures for complex technical systems by means of excessive strength and functionality, redundancy, and duplication do not prevent catastrophic. On this slide, there is pattern of exceeding causes in the system, man-machine environment. Sources of fracture of technical systems. Distribution of exceeding causes. A. Personal faults, B. Construction factors, C. Technological causes, D. Environment impact. Effect of construction factors, I. Stress concentrators, B. Overloads, C. Residual stresses, D. Materials. The analysis of sources of fracture allowed to formulate the types of limit states of CTS. On the slide be results of defectness analysis within a particular field, machine building, ship building, building industry, pipelines, and distributional functions of defect size, pores, slag inclusions, in complete penetration, and undercutting. The distributional of size of defect corresponds to the second asymptotic distribution, where theta and beta are statistical parameters, beta, theta. The analysis of causes of fracture allowed to formulate the types of limit states. Primary limit states, PLS. PLS 1, 2, 3, 4. Additional limit states, ALS, brittle, quasi-brittle, ductile fracture due to technological defect or crack, to initiation and evaluation of fatigue cracks, 3. Initiation and evaluation of corrosion mechanical cracks. Limit states of emergency conditions, ELS 1, 2, 3, 4. On this slide there is a block diagram of calculations by criterion of fractured mechanics. Formulate of source data bank for calculation. Selection design of a design scheme and analysis of design cases. 3. Determination of nominal area and local stress strain state. 4. Analysis of the onset of the limit state. 5. Selection of destruction criterion. 6. Analysis of the conditions of strength, durability, and crack resistance. 7. Determination of assurance factors. 8. Decision making. Risk analysis of technical system. Stress strain state analysis, FEM analysis, model of the limit state, model of a potential fracture zone, calculation of the fracture, the critical defect size function, operational defect size function, failure point, probability of failure. Basic equations. Equations of fracture mechanics and lifetime. 2. Destruction risk functions. Equations of reliability theory, theory and safety. 3. Calculation of time before the next diagnosis. Experimental evolution characteristic of fracture mechanics. Crack resistance studies of structural steels and weld joints. Critical value of J integral and strain intensity factor. Thickness effect and temperature. Distribution function of J integral. Distribution function of strain intensity factors. Axial tension, eccentric tension. Temperature effect for J integral. The fracture toughness of weld joint for low alloyed steel. J integral alteration along the joint section. Weld metals, heat affected zone, base metal. Distribution function of fracture toughness. For weld metal, base metal, heat affected zone. Effect of testing temperature for J integral. Cyclic destruction diagrams, low alloy steel, low carbon steel, Paris equation, CN presented in table. Example of calculation. Example number one. Design of welded structures. Method of statistical tests. numerical calculation of stress strain state, statistic models of defects, loading, fracture toughness, kinetic equations for damaging, method of service life and reliability. The results are reliability functions of welded joint, probabilistic diagram of residual life, number of cycles, stress, and reliability. Probabilistic surface of service life, analysis of loading, thickness, defect size, temperature. Example number two. Resource estimation of propeller blades ante type aircraft. Distributional of total stresses from centrifugal force and bending moment. Limit states. The formulation and development of cracks of multi-cycle fatigue from vibration loads. The formulation and development of cracks of low cycle fatigue from repeated loads during take-off and landings. Brittle fracture at a centered stage of development of fatigue cracks under dynamic ever loads. Schemes for cutting samples along the length of the blade. 10 types of samples VIB cracks have been tested. The critical values of the stress intensity factors alloy D1 for cylindric samples. The diameter of the sample is 19, 70, 35, 17. Diagrams of cyclic fracture, highly loaded section of the blade, 3-point bending, eccentric tension, crust, and working surface. Analysis of residual strength root of the blade. Sieve calculation. V determination of the allowed crack length. Resource assessment surface defects on the crust and working surface. Fatigue curves 1, 2, 3 calculation for experiment. Example number 3. File modeling and the fracture toughness of space apparatus frame. Frame of effective load module is shown on the picture. Pipe elements are made of aluminum-borne composites. Structural elements of the model and strain model and strain-stress curves, curves of aluminum-borne composite. 1. Fiber tension. 2. Matrix tension. 3. 4. Matrix shear. Microstructural damage in aluminium boron composite, modeling and experimental cracks, calculation of allowable defect, critical stress, critical crack length and allowable defect. The calculation of effective stress intensity factors, special functions, 1, 2, 3, experimental determination of crack resistant properties, delamination growth rate versus the stress intensity factor range, dependence of stress intensity factor or crack length, dependence of the critical stress on crack length. According to the results of calculation and experiment, critical and allowable crack sizes were determined. Example number 4. Reliability and risk assessment of welded components of VVR 1000 reactor. Welded joint and lodging regime, a branch pipe VVR 1000 reactor. Reliability and risk function of pipe system reactor. One, regular operational conditions. Two, breakdown of regular operation conditions. Three, emergency conditions. Example number 5. Estimation of the residual resource of the supporting node of the end beam of the bridge crane. Attachment area for the wheel axle box in the end beam of the bridge crane. 1, 2, 3, fatigue crack trajectories. Defectiveness of supporting node of bridge cranes. Distribution of equivalent stresses of the supporting node, the end beam. Vitality as of the supporting node dependent of the number of operating cycles. Functions of resource distribution for three calculated cases. 1, 2, 3. Functions of resource and reliability presented on B table. Resource distributional functions, reliability functions. Conclusion. Methods of fracture mechanics, reliability theory and risk analysis are the basis for solving the safety problems of CTS. The main task is to develop criteria and methods for calculating the fracture toughness for various types of limit states of damage and destruction of the CTS. Thank you for attention.